I got a lot of damage on her. If I can Eon to her, I can kill her. Or if she Qs to a creep or something like that. She's playing this kind of smart, honestly. Like, she's not letting me get too much free harass outside what I got, like, early on. Alright, so I got early tier. That's a really good start. I love getting first blood and getting my tier. It doesn't really give you combat stats, but you're gonna have a fast as hell mana moon and more mana combo. And I'm just gonna, like, you know, Q spam when I get to lane, as I get to lane, stack it up, and then hopefully I can go for another, like, kill on her. We'll see. She has no ignite, so I'm not that afraid of her, and I have a level advantage, and I just killed her, so, you know, I'm feeling pretty good right now. What? I think I got the last hit there, but there's a, I think it was just the Ezreal bug. Hello. Yeah, we can dive this. Oh shit, my mouse is spazzing out. By dead, I mean I'm fucking alive, baby. Feels great to be alive. Oh, I got Rift Herald. I'm gonna snipe some kid. Oh! Go for their blue? The boy. Where's that Penta, baby? Give me the Penta! Give me the Penta! Oh, yeah, everyone's already dead. Boy stunning on him. Give me the coordinates. Alright, nah, that's game, we got it.
Why does this keep happening to me?
Hey, shit, dude. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching my Flexin' Ezreal mid video. I love playing Ezreal mid. It's one of the champions I kind of grew up on from a little kid to where I am now. I wish I could get more good Ezreal games on here for you guys, but I've kind of been neglecting to do that, so that's something I'm looking to change in the near future. But if you guys enjoyed the video, then please be sure to drop a like. It goes a long way to help support the growth of the channel, and if you haven't already, drop that sub, subscribe to the channel so you get the latest plays, the greatest plays, out of my oven into your window like a fresh baked American pie. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out. Bye.